marriage is said to be one of the most joyous occasions of one's life. But joy isn't the exact word that can describe this man's mood. Forget being happy. This groom is light years away from even smiling. After all, he was forced to marry someone whom he did not want to get married to. But that does not mean that he did not love her. Jagdish was in a relationship with Lakshmi for the past 10 years. A florist by profession, he had refused to marry Lakshmi. Residents of the area gave him a good beating when they came to know about it. They got them married at a temple. As you can see, Jagdish really wasn't ready for the marriage. In fact, everyone other than him was seen happy at the ceremony.